This is the circuit that I assembled. You can see the three green light emitting diodes here. The three heat sinks are for the three triac four mains bulbs. This blinking light is for the power supply unit. The transformer on the left is the power supply. This is the push button for booting the circuit. We need to push it once. The three lights now start blinking sequentially. I have used this circuit for controlling decorative festival lights. The light emitting diodes keep turning on and off the whole night. The whole unit has been housed in a plastic box. You can also see a variable resistance for controlling the speed.